Hello and welcome to the NPTEL course on Chemical Kinetics and Transition State Theory. I am Ambar Jain, a faculty in the Department of Chemistry at IIT Bombay. This course is normally taught in a half semester duration to our third year BS students. BS is a 4-year program here at IIT Bombay, and also to our first year MSc students. This course is going to cover basic rate theories. What I mean by that is, by the end of this half semester course, if a new reaction is given to you, you will gain the capability to predict its rate constant or calculate its rate constant. We will cover two theories. First is collision theory and the second is transition state theory. We will look into their derivation in great detail. Particularly transition state theory, we will derive from two different perspectives altogether so that we understand it better. We will also spend a lot of time solving numerical problems as well as understanding the concepts of when these theories are applicable and when they are not. We are going to assume two things. First is basic knowledge of chemical kinetics, which is 12th level chemical kinetics. So the idea of a transition state, of very basic Arrhenius theory, of what is a elementary reaction. So things like that, very basic we will assume. Secondly, we will assume basic knowledge of algebra and calculus. For example, differentiating or integrating basic differential, basic exponential function. So very basic level. Knowledge of statistical mechanics, particularly that of partition functions, will be useful. However, that is not required. Those concepts we will cover in this course, but the derivation of those concepts will not be provided in great detail. Instead, we will use the formulas of statistical mechanics and apply them to get rate constants. I hope that you will learn from this course. You will learn concepts from this course that you might have missed in your regular courses, and I hope to see you all in this course. Thank you.